Look out, Dallas, Texas.
Look out, Miami, Florida.
Look out, LA, California.
Hi, I'm Irwin Wideman Dukes, and I am here at the Metro Atlanta Urban Farm, and I am giving through growing. For the world.
A nation planted, so concerned with gain. As the seasons come and go, greater grows the pain. And far too many feeling the strain. Oh, when will there be a harvest for the world?
As part of the community gardening people. And I want to introduce my family. This is my son Rada, this is my daughter Kiambi, and this is my wife Carlene. We are here because we feel it's very important to plant the seeds of not only food, but life, love, unity. And we're very passionate about what we eat. We feel that the gardening process is an intimate act, and an intimate act with the earth, and we're just happy to be here.
This food is going to the Atlanta Community Food Bank.
This week, this entire summer, I've been here working, and I feel that it was a very productive and useful experience. I'm glad that I came to, instead of going out and playing basketball, not saying that that's something bad, but I'm here doing something. I'm learning how to farm, I'm learning how to grow my own crops. So this has been a wonderful experience.
Thanks, Woodbridge by Robert Mondavi, for supporting the American Community Gardening Association through your Giving Through Growing program.